This board here will be the back seat.
Okay.
Okay, we're gonna test. I'm gonna test to see if this boat floats. And when I say we, I mean Ian is going to test to see how many leaks we have. So far it's looking pretty good. I mean, that's not the most skookum paddle I've seen, but
it was pretty quick.
We're not necessarily the top-notch operation here, so this canoe looks like it's seen better days. I feel like really we're like blends. Pirates of the Caribbean or something here.
You pay good money for that camouflage.
That's right, like it doesn't get more natural than that.
We're floating.
I'd say we're good.
I don't know.
I mean, we're not going through rapids.
So I'm pretty sure we can get a moose in there.
Yeah.
No, I mean, some water is coming in. There is a hole.
Yeah, but can we get to where we want to go before it gets critical?
We can certainly get partway.
Okay, well, we'll try.
Yeah, you are going to want to sit down, or we are going to fall.
All right, a little pull towards your left. Swing.
How's our water level on the boat doing here?
The less you look at it, the happier you'll be.
Yeah, it's not that bad.
All right, full steam ahead.
We're pretty shallow.
That's good. It means we won't be killed.
Does not get much more redneck than this. So much easier than walking through the bush.
Okay, someone steals this.